behind the chair. They're the ones with the money. They're the ones who are pushing the button saying, well, this is what needs to be done and this is what needs to be done. And so there are enough black people who own major record companies. This will never happen until you always have someone else controlling it. You'll never get what you want and you'll always be exploited.
Yesterday's and tomorrow. Yesterday's and tomorrow. Yesterday. Yesterday and tomorrow. 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 Yesterday and tomorrow.
Black.